From the east shall come a monarch.
I'd protect him.
Now he's dead.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
I will bring...
I admire...
I have
well, I have...
They're attacking the barricades!
The wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Thank you.
waited for this knowledge.
Longer.
Thank you. While exploring a cave with hopes of finding hidden treasure, I came upon a most grisly sight. A heap of dead bodies. Unbelievably, as I was searching them for any items of value, they began to rise. I must tell them of this in New Tristram before it's too late.
Tristram, Diablo has walked these lands.
You
defense is too low.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea.
Interesting. I will help.
We'll need to open. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Decker. I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristan fell to the demon. People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Here's the key.
Leave that.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Thank you.
Tristram Cathedral. The star fell below.
My insight rose.